heart and is also good for your heart. Small lifestyle changes can impact positively on our heart health. 30 minutes of physical activity a day, at least 3 or 4 times a week. Cessation of smoking. And when we say smoking, we don't just talk of cigarettes. We include shisha and other things that people smoke. Unfortunately, shisha has become quite attractive to our youth. And they have the impression that because it is something that goes underwater, the bad things that cause problems for our heart will be removed. It is not so. This is something that we need to educate people really about. Furthermore, we all as individuals have roles to play. And by working together, we can help people live longer, live better lives, live more healthier lives. As I said, about 80% of premature deaths from cardiovascular diseases can be prevented by just taking these simple lifestyle changes.